Air travel might not be possible now, but it doesn't mean that Singaporeans shouldn't set their sights on the skies and get some bird watching in while they're at it. Locations like the Jurong Bird Park are one of many places where Singaporeans can spend their Singapore Rediscover vouchers. So they will soon be receiving $100 worth through their SingPass accounts, which they can spend at staycations, local attractions, as well as local tours across the island.
We will roll out the Singapore Rediscover vouchers to encourage our Singaporeans to visit the various attractions. Now, this is not a social assistance scheme. This is an economic scheme to help our tourist attractions preserve their capabilities that have been built up over the years while they consolidate the capacity in the interim. So with this $320 million worth of vouchers, we hope that Singaporeans will take the opportunity to support our local attractions, and then this will allow our various attractions like the bird park and the zoos to preserve the capabilities that they have built up. We have kept the scheme relatively simple. So, for example, they can use this to pay off the tickets or defer the cost of the tickets for coming in. But when they come in, they will spend on some of the F&Bs and other services that the attractions, the hotels or the tours provide.
That this will be a digital by default mechanism. So we expect that users would have to use SingPass as a means of identifying themselves as a Singaporean citizen who is eligible for the credits.
The scheme, which will last for 7 months from December 2020 to end June 2021, will include a $10 subsidy for up to 6 child or youth tickets for attractions and tours per voucher user.
This is actually targeted for the domestic market. So we start this in December because it coincides with the December school holidays. And then, but we don't need to everybody rush to use up this in December because we have given it a certain period of time for it to be done in December. And then of course you have the short March holiday next year and also the June holidays next year.
It might be early on a Wednesday morning, but already groups of domestic tourists can be spotted here at Jurong Bird Park. And soon, more eager bird watchers will be able to flock down as attractions continue to expand their capacity. Currently, tourist attractions are restricted to 25% of their total operating capacity, but they can apply to expand that to 50% come Friday. As for outdoor performances, they can also seek the Singapore Tourism Board's permission to scale up the capacity at their shows to 250 people, up from the 50 they're currently allowed to have. Chiao Suen for The Straits Times.